I'm actually going camping. I know. Those that know me are gonna be like, it just started raining. This is gonna be an issue. No, I'm actually super excited. So a bunch of friends and I are going to Elands Bay. I'm not actually really sure where that is, but who cares? I know it's by a beach. So I'm like super excited, like, but it's so last minute. We're just gonna pitch a tent, like we haven't even booked at a campsite, but we're just gonna pitch a tent and just see how it goes. But the thing is, there's like a little secret. I don't actually like camping. Shocker. But I think this will be a fun experience. I mean, I am going with a bunch of friends, and yeah, I think it's gonna be a jewel. But it is currently winter in Cape Town. So yeah, you can actually see the weather. Very partly cloudy. Actually, I would say fully overcast with a slight drizzle. Yeah, I'm really, really excited. Besides the fact that I have to sleep in a tent. But otherwise, I'm super excited. So I'm really, I've been saying excited a lot.
I'm really excited
to take you guys along, and hopefully we'll get some really cool content, and I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Okay, so we were meant to leave in the morning, and now we're only leaving now. All packed and ready to
wait. You always need to actually wait for us so we can drive together, because I have fuck all clue over you.
I don't. You vlog it,
yes.
Like for an actual vlog.
Yes.
What do you want me to say?
Say hi, I'm Ollie.
No, I'm not doing this shit.
If you send me the location, then I'll be right there. Then make her come check you, my baby. No time, no. My dog is on probation. Another 5 years. We bring girls to his location. No time, no.
Send me the location. This year about vacation. Flight catching, train taking. Soon as my nigga off probation. Your boyfriend's on a way.
So yeah, we're just setting up camp. These are the poles. These are the poles. Has any one of them done a tent? We don't know how to set up a tent, but we're gonna learn.
So we're trying to set up.
So we're just setting up camp. Where are we right now, Hanukkah? We can stay in the back of someone's yard.
Yeah.
Okay, so it did not work out as we planned, but we have gay crashed these people, lovely people's homes,
the flags.
Yeah, so we actually we are camping in their backyard, but it's fine. Yeah, but we actually so happy because we have a toilet, we have
a stove,
and we have food.
So we're all good. Camping.
Fair enough, man. Camping in the fucking driveway, babe.
We've just set up at the posse. I don't know where we are. What area are we in? Anyways, Butter Bry. Love you, bye. Oh, Butter Bry. Love you. Bye.
Move your hand.
Move your hand, motherfucker.
Bruh, it didn't flip.
Oh, no. You're just killing it.
How are you feeling about the trip now?
Nah, I'm feeling wonderful right now. Why are you very happy days.
Happy days. Okay, so update. We are currently in a tent. We have just reapplied some makeup because we looked a bit.
Because we had drinks like poured on us.
Yeah,
we'll splash in our face.
Yeah. So we had drinks splash in our face, which was actually the issue.
So we've just applied some makeup. Actually, 8 tents. No. Like around.
No,
us
literally,
right now.
We are.
There's a house. And 8 tents like surrounding.
Literally. And I'm like, ridiculous. These people are the sweetest souls ever. So kindest shout out people. To these people.
We love
we
you.
We love you.
You've saved our souls.
Saved our souls.
Like literally.
But also learning curve. We should really book a campsite before we go camping.
Probably like a B&B.
Yeah, maybe, you know. But yeah, we're gonna go party now and enjoy, and we'll talk later. Yeah. Hey guys, back on my channel.
Back on the channel.
Yeah, and we just finished fried.
I fit in it.
And we've just done some Uzo shots.
Welcome to Elon.
We're just back on here on my channel.
After high school.
We go to acting. Welcome back to my channel. We're Brian. We're having a camp here. We're just vlogging, and I just want to say that it wasn't how we turned out to be, but it's everything we ever thought it was. And welcome to Elon. I said it too many times. Okay, we're done. Cancel. What's the name? Done.
That was a great intro. Great intro.
It just smack the bongi.
Get down, runner! Get down!
Hey guys, so it's the first day in Elon's Bay, and wow, am I exhausted. Like, literally, my bed was so cold it felt wet. And what am I even saying, my bed? Like, we slept on the concrete. It was not fun. Well, today kind of makes up for it because it's so beautiful here. So I definitely think this is a one-nighter. We're not gonna stay for another night. The concrete's got to us. But it's a really beautiful day. We're gonna go to the beach now. Take some photos. Watch the boys surf. Hey Gabs in the back there.
Hey.
And yeah, and then probably head back soonish, back to Cape Town. But it was a really nice trip. We're all a bit
tired.
Checking out the waves. Beautiful winter's day. Whoa, look at him go. So I just left Gabs and Han, and I'm walking to the car now and going home, leaving the beautiful beach and warm weather. I am in a t-shirt in winter, so that has actually never happened before. Bye beach,
bye.
Put the chicken on the barbie, rest the legs, them over gala making sardy. Sex the best, get up in the bed, I can't leave. She looks so dirty with them just like I do. You feel like you and me, I feel like
guys, we're just stopping to get some spur. Because we're starving. It's light. It's literally the most beautiful setting. These mountains are just flipping beautiful. So excited for my chicken wings. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hi. You hungry?
No.
Okay, I'll eat
it
all.
I'm super hungry.
Hot sauce goes to the top. My wallet's tight, my girl's knock. I'm Asian, and they're hot.
Mamba clap, bamba clap. Oh, sorry. It's better. Bamba clap, rewind.
We like and subscribing. Say like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
That is the best.
That's the ending. That's the ending.
You got it.